All right, Elliot Dave, this is Bronson Jr., corner of Windsor. What's your current height and weight?
Sir, I'm 6'1", 170 pounds.
What do you usually run your 40?
4'7".
4'7", okay. What kind of college letters or early interest are you getting? Okay, what colleges do you like just coming from Florida?
Maryland, Florida, Florida State, South Carolina, just all the time.
Oh, you're from South Carolina?
That's what I'm from.
Oh, okay. What ideally is your college position in Florida?
Wide receiver.
Wide receiver. What were your numbers this past year?
My last year, I had 8 catches, 70 offensive touchdowns, and then 4 tackles, 4 solo tackles, 8 assists.
Okay, what do you think of the Maryland program just in general?
Hey,
you've been out there at all before for games?
Yeah, I've played a couple games at the Maryland Stadium, and there's a lot of Miss Ultra alumni actually at Maryland. Alex Twine, Travis Hawkins attended, transfer. So it seems like they're targeted a lot by Maryland, so it'd be nice to play.
Yeah. Okay, what distinguishes yourself on the field? What jumps out at you?
Well, I'm tall, but I have pretty decent footwork, so I'm not like tall and out of control. I know how to handle my height and legs, and here's my lead to my advantage.
Do you have any junior day visits, any colleges coming up this spring?
Yes, actually. My coach is setting up a junior day visit for us to Virginia Tech, Maryland, and I think that's it.
Okay, and Marcus Newby's your teammate. Is he here today?
No, he actually didn't come.
Oh, he's still playing West Virginia.
Yes, he has he's actually had a visit as we speak.
Okay, what kind of linebacker is he?
A great one. He does everything. He's flying around the field all the time. It's great.
Okay, my man. Well, thanks so much for your time.